boys are at fucking Hercules.
Let's fucking go!
Come on, baby, first time here. We're gonna have the best fucking shoulder date on you. Now I'm going through changes, changes. God, I feel so frustrated lately. And I get suffocated, save me. Now I'm going through changes, changes. Should've knew you was lying, should've knew better. You lied, should've knew better.
I'm saying, what's gone with you? I remember being in the hall with you. Everything was always
on the top.
With you, girl, I even bust a couple jobs with you. I still think about you.
Boys, we're at fucking Hercules.
Let's fucking go!
Let's go, baby! First time here. Gonna get my Hercules virginity taken away from me. Yeah, and I'm taking it! And I'm taking it!
We got Jocko's pre, first time taking it.
It's gonna be a great beach. Lift.
Jocko Willink?
You're a beach?
Oh, yeah.
I love you on a beach.
Hitting shoulders, boys.
We're doing fucking shoulders. They have every good machine here. This is literally the best gym in the entire world. I'm joking, but it actually is, though. They just buy all the best machines. They just buy all the best machines. Look-wise, is it Alpha Land? No. Machine-wise, it's better. I'm telling you. They have all the best machines. He just goes on there, buys the best machine.
The look is amazing. The must is beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
The must. Everything is
grungy. It's grungy.
Everything is
wonderful. I like that.
It's grungy as a spongy.
We're going to have the best fucking shoulder day on YouTube. When you fall down, you know you need to find a way to catch you through another day. Let me be the one to numb you out. Let me be the one to hold you, never gonna let you get away. The shoulder you cry on, the toes that you die on. So desperately, you know I'll give you one for free. Forever you're coming back to me. Now I'm gonna give you what you need, 'cause I know what you feed on and what you lean on and what you lean on. The shoulder you cry on, the toes that you die on. I can be your pain killer, killer, killer. You kill it all.
Strap heaven ass.
Damn, bro, my fucking left shoulder hurts so bad.
Go, can we just talk about how your feet can't touch the ground?
Man, fuck you.
Whoa, who remembers this guy?
Get the fuck up.
Holy shit, you're like a fossil.
Second founder of Vitality X.
Yeah, buddy.
Future best pre-workout brand.
That's true.
We're calling it here now.
Not supposed to be scared of anything, but I don't know where I am. I wish that I could move, but I'm exhausted and nobody understands. I'm trying hard to breathe now, but there's nowhere in my lungs. There's no one here to talk to, and the pain inside is making me numb. I try to hold this under control. They can't help me.
no.
Give me a smooch.
Damn.
Oh no, dude.
I'm depleted, bro.
Fuck.
What? What? You're joking. Alex, bro, you need a body build, dude.
Is that not what he's doing?
No, he's on that volleyball grind, bro.
What?
Least jack volleyball player.
Holy fuck, stay like that, daddy.
Dude, what the fuck?
Thumbnail.
Alex, hit the front lights right again. Dude.
This one?
This one? Wow, bro.
Just shits on us, bro.
Look at that, bro. Where's Chris Bumstead?
Jesus Christ.
Shout out Alex Eubanks. Andrew Eubanks?
He's like, I don't know, everybody beats me. Did you hear that about Alan Alex is saying that?
Oh, everybody beats me.
He's starting to glaze Sam now. He wants to live for Sam.
Yeah, I know. Some kid in the comments, he's like, oh, maybe it's because you're like Sam Sulek's enemy to his comic book. And the guy's like, for no reason, by the way. People just made you like his enemy.
Hey, boys.
Yeah.